internet. Welcome to Tekken Freaks. This is Hans. Hope you are doing great today. So, as we all know that Tekken India community is growing day by day, and it is very difficult to keep an eye on all sorts of activities which are taking place inside the community. So, we have this video in order to update you with all the happenings that took place inside the community. In fact, we have some important information about upcoming tournaments and race to 10 fights. So, let's begin. First one on our list is the match between Garv and Pawan Chaudhary. Well, this video has been updated on Flamingo Jawbreak official YouTube channel, where you can have a look. Next is the Devil Akuma mod, which is updated by Ashok on his channel named as It's Ashok Tekken. Well, I can assure you that Akuma in Devil form looks fantastic. Eliza 4-4-3-4 combo has also been updated on the same YouTube channel. Recently, VSC wrecked Malay in a Brian Mirror match on Steam, and the score was 15-7, I guess. Well, the video has been updated on Tekken Freaks official YouTube channel. You can watch it. An important information coming to us that some of the players have started using May Flash converter. For all those who are not aware about this converter, so let me tell you in short that this converter allows you to play your games on PS4 by using a keyboard and mouse. So you won't be surprised if some keyboard players compete in the upcoming tournaments. So talking about tournaments, yes, the next tournament is going to take place in Delhi on 29th April 2018. Mark the date, 29th April 2018. The winner gets a prize of Rs. 25,000. The entry fee for this tournament is Rs. 700. In fact, there is a guaranteed prize for top 5 finishes as well. We will update you more about this tournament as soon as we receive any information about it. Next tournament is aligned in Gorakhpur on 20th May. And the winners get a prize of Rs. 10,000, where the runner-up will get a prize of Rs. 5,000, and the entry fee for this tournament is Rs. 500. The tournament in Pune has been delayed till June. And a good news coming in picture that Tekken 7, along with Counter-Strike Global Offensive, has been confirmed for U-Cypher Season 2. Although the qualifiers for the U-Cypher Season 2 has been delayed till July 2018. So last one on the list is Noctis reveal. Yes, Noctis is going to join Tekken 7 character lineup on 20th March 2018. For all sorts of Tekken India news and Tekken related news, you can follow us on Twitter at twitter.com/TekkenFreaks. You can even follow us on Instagram at instagram.com/TekkenFreaks. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel at youtube.com/TekkenFreaks. And you can also follow our Facebook page named as Information Technology with the link as facebook.com/TekkenInformer. So thanks for watching. Stay blessed.